Hello everybody and welcome back to our English class. In this lesson, we are going to go with Mimi and Dylan to their school. And there we are going to learn the different activities that we can do. So pay attention to the next vocabulary.
We will learn about school activities. Listen and repeat. Color. Count. Draw. Paint. Play. Sing. Now, look at the picture and tell me which is different. Play, play, draw. Which is different? Excellent! Bye bye, draw. Color. Sing. Color. Which is different? Perfect. Bye bye, sing. Play. Bye, play. Color. Paint. Paint. Which is different? Excellent! Bye bye, color. Look at the picture and answer. Pencil. What do you do with a pencil? Draw. I draw. Paintbrush. What do you do with a paintbrush? Paint. I paint. Crayon. Color. I color. Toys. What do you do with toys? Play. I play. Look at Mimi. What do you do with your mouth? Sing. I sing. Now it's time to make sentences. Look at the examples and repeat. I play. I play. I draw. I draw. I color. I color. I sing. I sing. I count. I count. I paint. I paint.